Alright, what's going on, guys? It's fucking Smite today. Playing Fenrir, and I don't fucking know, dude. Don't know why, but I'm in a pretty good mood. Let's see. Dude, I'd rather go against a Loki, to be honest.
Fenrir, wear the top hat.
It's so fucking cold. Come on, dude, just fucking pick somebody. I want to get these games over with, and then I want to go back to watching YouTube, maybe play some League. Actually, League solo is kind of cancer. Yeah, scratch that. Not doing that. Easy fucking peasy, dude. It's literally like 2 degrees inside my house. It's pretty fucking dope. Fenrir isn't, well, Fenrir is a bit weird, okay. Do we want wrath? No, we don't. We just want to get beads. But Fenrir is weird because he has a lot of... Holy shit, I am fucking cold. Okay, I think I'm fine for a little. Oh, I fucking saw you. I fucking saw...
Minions have spawned.
Stop. Fuck off. Yeah, that's right, you a little bitch. Ah! Shit. Alright, got the small minis. Oh, I fucking won this game already. I fucking won this game already, fam. Not even a challenge, dude. Look at this. Look what I'm about to do to this guy. He's actually fucking dead. Shit, I used that too early. Fucking worth. Yeah, you fucking like that damage, dude? You like that fucking damage, dude? That's right. You know who the fuck I'm playing? I'm playing someone named Fenrir. You know why they call him Fenrir? Because he's fucking Fenrir. What the fuck was that?
Yes.
Ha yeet. We out, fam.
Our middle tower is under attack.
Motherfucker, you a crispy motherfucker, that's what you is, motherfucker. Ugh, get fucking wrecked, you a little bitch, that's what you is. You ain't nothing. Actually dying, help me.
Jolly good.
Cheat. By the way, I wasn't joking. I was actually dying. You guys just fucking sat there and laughed at me. You guys are fucking assholes. Where are you now that I need you? Okay. Well, in all seriousness, my... Motherfucker, get fucked. You gonna eat my ass. In all seriousness, no. You salty. Dude, you're so salty. The fuck was that? You's a crispy little bitch, ain't ya?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Crispy little bitch, huh? Oh!
Jitte! Get fucking chukaru!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Get over here. I'm gonna eat that ass. Not really. You're a fucking ghost. That's what you are. Fucking pleb. Alright, sorry about that. I'm just gonna talk seriously now. Doing really good. Now, fuck off. Dude. You actually do no damage. Just say.
Your middle tower is under attack.
You smell that? Alright, dude. You fucked up. Holy shit, you do a lot of damage. Not even fucking close, dude. Not even close.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Like, in all honesty, though, not even close. Don't ask why I beached. Shit, I'm pissed.
A howl, rather.
I'm a bit on the,
Fuck me!
Shit. He's salty. He didn't like it when I touched him. Yes. Alright, there we go. Nice!
Yay!
You can't kill me. I'm the fucking best.
I do believe I'm in need of a rest.
Alright. So.
Your middle tower is under attack.
He's gonna get a free red buff. I can't stop him.
As you are.
Let's do that. Then we're gonna get some Jotun's Wrath. Dude, I don't even know how. I have 3 kills? Dude. I was gonna make a joke, but, I don't know. Not even fucking close, dude. Not even fucking close, dude. Easy peasy. Dude, Dude, does this guy not know how to finish items or something? Like, hello?
Carry a big stick, was it?
Yo, let's go for a Kins, dude. Honestly, though, we're also gonna get... We're gonna get Hog right now. So we could do Fire Giant whenever we want to.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Dude, this guy plays so weirdly. He hasn't, like, finished any items. Which is really bad. You don't want to do that. Wow, rude. Okay, yeah, now he's going to defense. Okay. I'm actually dead here. Don't worry about me.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Fear me, your soul is mine.
No! It was literally like 2 seconds off.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh my god, dude, I took too much damage from fucking Fire Giant, dude. How's he level 13 when I'm 4 kills ahead, hello?
Your middle Phoenix is under attack.
This isn't fair at all. He can't even... Dude, he hasn't finished any fucking item except for boots and obsidian shard. And he's killed me once. This shouldn't even be close. Oh, you piece! Yeah, you pissed.
I'll be honest, that one was a little too close for comfort.
Alright, getting brawlers was really good. So, what does Fenrir 2 do? Literally nothing of worth to help with this tower. Alright.
Victory is ours!
Victory is ours.
Destroyed a middle enemy tower.
You guys ready for the hot plays? You have a blue buff, right? Cheat. Get the fuck out of here, what am I doing? Mine. Okay, he's actually tanky now. Wait, I actually picked up red? What the fuck? Okay, let's get that. Double defense, because that's how you play Fenrir. You get double defense and you win. I don't want him to even, like, get close to getting Fire Giant. Oh, he's right there. I'm fucking stupid. Yo, what's up, dude? Oh, what the fuck, where are you? Eh. We actually need a Kins, though, honestly. Shit.
You fucked up, fam.
You actually do no damage to me.
Fear me. Fear me.
Okay. Oh!
Good gods, that's really smart.
Your middle is under attack.
Oh my god, dude, that was so close. We do literally no damage to him.
Carry a big stick, was it?
Sure, dude. I don't know what to build. Guys, what do I do? Do I go to Kins? Do I just F6? Am I this bad? Oh my god, dude. Fucking Kins gives me so much. What the fuck? Yo, I'm a hacker. I'm not gonna be able to get Phoenix off of that because of the pure fact that his minions are there and stuff.
Alright. Ah, good man.
Hello? Give me that heal. All right. I'm surprised I'm even doing this. Please tell me that's gonna be a Soul Reaver. I mean, obviously I don't want it to be, but if he's going into book this late, he's not a very smart person. You definitely don't want to do Wow. Yay. Oh wow, we actually won. If you guys enjoyed the video and enjoyed me being really quiet at certain times, please rate, comment, and subscribe. It really helps out. See you guys in the next video. Peace.